And all the stragglers from the convoy escape.
That's what I'm talking about. Why do you keep changing this?
Video of you fighting all those Roxxon guys? Wow, that was intense.
Roxxon's attacking the underground. Better get there before it escalates.
Huh?
People will get hurt if I don't stop that shootout.
Kid spotters will block them! Take him out!
You guys gotta take this fight off the street. Maybe go to Jersey. Sorry, Jersey. I didn't mean it. Love you. Shootout stopped. City protected. People are gonna get seriously hurt if I can't stop this fighting. I can't solve it from here. I should go.
News, friends. My sources say underground activity has subsided significantly, and the Tinkerer is officially presumed dead. We survived the storm of the century, and our wounds are healed. But New Yorkers must remain ever vigilant. This is the greatest city on earth, which means there will always be lunatics trying to make a name for themselves by disrupting the tranquility of our daily lives. 1 minute you're washing down a delicious everything bagel with a fresh cup of Pana Fuerte coffee. The next minute, not one, but two masked menaces run by your window, and you discover the hard way that scalding hot is great in the cup, but agony in your pants. Well, I for one pledge to continue rallying the public against such crises, and anything worse that may yet come. After much reflection and serenity training, I am able to accept that there are now two... Go, Spider-Man! them out when they come up short. Which they will. Off. That is my promise to you. And this is J. Jonah James, signing off. Until next time.
Hey, looks like some Raft prisoners are robbing a store.
Huge fan! Yeah! Oh, you guys are the best!
Hey! Hey, we got pizza! Pizza here!
What the?
Apps picked up another crime. Weapons deal.
Shady-looking weapons deal.
That devil's breath mess.
After, Oscorp stock tanked hard.
Good old Norm. He deserved it.
Hey, who is this?
Spider-Man!
Get over here! We're running for it!
Listen!
Just don't do it again! Cool!
Gloria. Just checking in. Things all good at Beast?
Firing on all cylinders. Indoor plumbing truly is a modern miracle. When are you coming in to volunteer, kid? Got coffee that needs pouring.
Good thing I've been practicing my form. You still got a Wednesday afternoon shift? I'm meeting up with Haley that day. Maybe we can both stop by.
Ah, kid, I see how it is. Trying to look good for the ladies. I approve. Yeah, I'll keep a spot warm for you both. See you next Wednesday.
See you then.
Just picked up a car chase. Robbers won't be expecting you.
Pull over, someone will get hit. Tell us to get out of my way. Pull over now. No way in hell.
Okay, that is way you broke the speed limit.
We will stop.
Run red lights.
Oh, I should have taken a damn subway.
Underground have been sighted messing with a billboard, FYI.
Underground took over that billboard. Finding the city. Got a lock. Underground's trying to get the press to notice them more. Maybe they should launch an app. And bingo. The Underground.
Billboard campaign. Got a minute?
disable the transmitter. Gotta turn off the transmitter. There. Billboard should be back to normal now. Things.
I'm still getting used to that. Reminds me of when I used to call your dad at work. Sometimes I'd catch him on patrol, or he'd have to shout over sirens.
Did you ever call when he was making a bust?
One time. He was taking in a felon who'd skipped bail. The guy wriggled out of his cuffs and his pants to make a break for it. Your dad had to chase him down Fifth. I was on the phone for the whole thing.
No way, you serious?
Serious. Best part? People took pictures, and it made the Bugle. Your dad was not happy. Made him the butt of a lot of jokes at the station.
But, nice one, Ma.
I did not mean to do that.
Either way, awesome story. So what's up? Did you need something? Spider-Man 1, Robbers 0.
I can't thank you enough, Spider-Man.
You ever need my help again? Ping my app.